Tech investigation to discover exactly how and why she sank.
The Titanic project.
The mission: use cutting-edge sonar mapping technology to scan every part of the wreck and build a precise digital model of the Titanic as she sits on the ocean floor. The data will allow us to virtually peel back the scene. Away trillions of meters of the Atlantic Ocean and 4 kilometers down, revealed the unsinkable Titanic, drained dry on the ocean floor. Summer 2010, the project begins. An expedition sets out for the wreck. Is Jim Delgado, one of America's top marine archaeologists.
The 2010 expedition to Titanic was envisioned as an opportunity to systematically and completely scan the entire site.
But scanning the deep ocean isn't easy. Autonomous underwater vehicles, AUVs, have to dive down through 3,600 meters of water.
It's incredibly challenging to work with Titanic. It's dangerous. It's a very dangerous place.
Investigators program the AUVs to fly as close as 10 meters above the wreck. Underwater drones then fire signals, measuring variations in height down to the tiniest detail. They crisscross the wreck in seabed, like mowing a gigantic lawn. Each pass scans a 50-meter-wide strip, gathering millions of data points. Next, the team deploys an ROV, a remote-controlled sub attached by cable, to capture thousands of digital images of every point on the wreck.
Every single day, these vehicles would come back with some new bit of information about what was on the bottom.
1912 by a nut, not another bar, no more bog.
Conditions suddenly took a turn for the worse. A hurricane was forecast, heading straight for the wreck site. With the survey barely underway, this was little short of a disaster. There was nothing for it but to recover the gear and make a run for port. Joint Expedition Leader Dave Gallo was in the control room watching the live feed, and something went seriously wrong.
Bucket.
I could see the tether of the robot, and it was firmly wrapped around.
Ano gagawin nila doon sa Titanic?
We were stuck. That was a horrible moment.
It left Gallo a terrible dilemma.
Para makita ng mga tao.
Okay.
Bakit naman ang threshold?
Threshold.
Alam mo, madam, totoo nga ikaw. Kasi alam mo how many yan? How much? 2 million dollars. $2 million yan, no? Kasi papunta pa yan Amerika, kaya dollars pa.
Drain
the Titanic.
With epic experiences by Visa, enjoy great deals at
okay,
your favorite restaurants, shops, and destinations.
This is the end. Titanic sunk. One at 19:12 2 a.m. 705. And 1,500 times.
Just go to Trivago, okay. Type in where you want to go, and with 2 clicks, select your check-in and check-out dates, and search. You can then easily compare all the hotel rooms that meet your search criteria, and find the room that is ideal for you. Remember, Trivago shows you all the different prices what? For the exact same room. And that's how you can be sure that you find your ideal hotel for the best price. Hotel Trivago.
Okay. Now close it, Irene. I cannot trust her with directions. If she says to... Pero pagdating sa pork chop, the best si Irene brings it ang cattle and hogs sa farm. Best chill para sa iyo. Kaya fresh and quality meats lang ang nabibili niya lagi. Siyempre.
People trust Monterey. Always fresh, always safe.
Kuha pa kayo, kundi abos yan. Trust
Monterey. Oh my gosh, did you saw the Titanic? Say yes if you saw it.
But to see what they've got takes time. Over the next weeks, banks of computers crunch the raw data, turning millions of sonar points into a complex model of the wreck.
I remember
all of us sort of sitting around the computer when we first were building the 3D layer and seeing the cloud, seeing the storm in so much detail. We were all sort of grinning at the screen, looking at all that data. And seeing that for the first time was pretty amazing.
At the same time, visualization expert Bill Lang begins stitching together thousands of individual images of the wreck. A task that takes him and his team at Woods Hole Oceanographic Institution 6 months to complete.
It was a very long, tedious process. There were over 200 other mosaics that we've done for site interpretation and future archaeological work.
This ultra-high def imagery, together with the 3D scan, can now unlock a new vision of the Titanic.
What?
A wreck that's been shrouded in darkness for over a century.
Think no more.
You can strip bare an extraordinary landscape. Pull the plug from the Atlantic. Nearly 4 kilometers down, giant walls of steel tower into the sky. Sunlight hits the deck once more. Countless clues to the disaster start to emerge. This is the train's wreck of the Titanic.
Titanic.
Okay na kaya? Ma'am, yung sabaw nandito, iniinit ko.
Yes.
No?
Yes.
Ayan, no?
Nag-float pa.
Nag-float.
Yes, may butas. Tapos nag-float.